In many of our cultures, in the cultures of Kambata and tradition, the word death rarely exists. Rather, people use different terms like passed away, has gone back, or is resting. And according to the Kambata culture, when the person dies, the family members should inform to all the friends and other family members that somebody has passed away. Because according to this culture, the family members, the friends, should come together to say goodbye to their friend or to their relative. And at that moment, of course, it is a very sad moment. But all the way, people has to also be happy to be together and to say goodbye to their friend. Of course, the family, not really the family members, all the neighbors, friends, they come together, they bring, they cook something, they eat, they drink, and also they have that moment of coming together and sharing and also consoling the family. The spirit of a family is always there, even during the birth or during death.